views of the evening, most carefully shun those tears of the sky for the loss of the sun.